take him.
He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go, Lewis! These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art? Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers.
Is everything all right? You seem distracted.
What? Oh, no. Terribly sorry. It's just... I was to meet my brother here, but I see no sign of him.
Get the intruder! Stop him!
Oh, shit!
He's here! This shop's
Why the bloody sewers?
Where the hell do you think you're going? I will end you!
Break him into pieces!
With me! Take him down!
I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
Some sort
That's
of commotion.
Interesting.
What's going on there?
What's going on?
Whoa. What's all that argy-bargy about? What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. The theatre is in my blood. As you so astute. Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
are. Barging loads out of the way, there ought to be a law against bad manners.
Of this? Did Roth send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Canoel, Roth.
Stupid nag.
It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinehall. A copper by day and a snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed here, boy.
Bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
He looks familiar. If you make me come over there, I'll box your ears. with you, laddie.
What?
Now, Swineborn. Let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Roth? It's been a while.
You really let yourself go. Shame. Now, It's into the back with you.
Walk on, girl. Keep moving. Easy does it.
Excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.